the only way for me. It's a narrow road that leads to life, but I wanna be on it. It's a narrow road, but the mercy is wide. 'Cause you're good on your promise. Holy and he deserves our praise. And when the rain stops, he is holy and he deserves our praise. And when the tide comes up, he is holy and he deserves our praise. And when the tide recedes, he is holy and he deserves our praise. That's why we're still here on a Sunday morning, because nothing is going to stop us from lifting up the name of Jesus in this place. Can I get an amen? Let every tongue, let every mouth. Let every nation declare that he is holy and that there is power in the name of Jesus. Today I want to declare that he is holy in this place. Let's join with the angels in their song and declare that he is holy. I want to encourage you, you can come on down front. There is freedom in this place. We can get a little bit rowdy. We can get a little bit excited. And we can rub shoulders with each other as we declare the holiness of the risen King. Come on.
And generations falling down in worship to sing the song of ages to the Lamb, because he deserves it. And all who come before us and all who will believe will sing the song of ages to the Lamb.
Come on, sing your name.
Your name is the highest. Your name is the greatest. Your name stands above them all thrones and dominions, all powers and positions. Your name stands above them all, and the angels cry, holy, all creation cries. If you've been redeemed,
can have our praise. You're holy, holy forever. Yes, yes, you're holy. Yes, you're holy.
She's been wanting to pray, like over her food or at night. So instead of us praying, she'll say, "No, mommy, pray." And she does this thing, she just started doing it, where she does a triple blessing. And she'll say, "Blessed Jesus, blessed Jesus, blessed Jesus, amen." And so this morning when I woke up, I said, "I bless you, Jesus. I bless you, Jesus. I bless you, Jesus. Amen, amen. I bless you, Jesus. I bless you, Jesus. Oh, my soul will bless the Lord. All that is within me will bless your name forever." And in Psalms 145, it says, "I will exalt you, my God and my King. I will praise your name forever and ever."
I called, you answered.
be lifted high, King Chief. Be lifted high. We exalt you, Lord, King Jesus. Be lifted high, King Jesus. Be lifted high, King Jesus.